They're here. This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Look who it is. Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
The following contest is an elimination match and is for the World Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 411 pounds. And their opponents at a combined weight of 426 pounds. They are the World Tag Team Champions.
The stage is being set for what could be a classic contest for these tag team titles.
Big matchup for these tag titles underway.
As a former NXT tag champ, if I could have another tag title match, I'd probably choose a challenge for these.
With me as your tag team partner, right, Corey?
Almost, if you meant anyone but you.
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
Tag is registered.
The gut.
Tag is made.
Drop toe hold.
Taking out the knee.
What a stomp.
Tying up both of their opponents' legs.
There's a tag. What are these two have in mind here? Double kick into a wheelbarrow. Oh, and the old wheelbarrow senton.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Cover. Shoulders are down.
Kick out at one.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Great drop kick.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Able to get there in time.
He's turning the tables.
Simple but effective side headlock takeover. Ooh. Tremendous pressure applied. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
Just in time.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Super kick.
Good night. Boom.
Knew what was coming there.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Back body drop.
That's gonna leave a mark for sure.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, this is not.
Will it be? No, stops the count at two.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this. Oh, a stiff boot to the face.
He's able to counter.
Oh!
What's gonna happen here? Double team action on the way.
On the road with the boot.
Not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
He skirts around it. Oh, submission move. Fujiwara.
Tap out. Do it now.
Trying to find a way out. And he's out and delivers a knee.
The challenger not looking good right now.
I don't know if it's as bad as it appears, Cole. This might be a ploy to lull the other team into a trap.
Lance face first. Turning the tables there. Lariat, good lord,
that was nasty.
Drop toe hold. Great agility.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very.
He's trying again. Oh, misses the mark. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Oh! Solid
WWE. You know, no.
Somersault plancha to the floor.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Set back into the ring.
Two. Oh, man.
Rocket and contact has been eliminated.
Drop toehold. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Wristlock arm drag.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners, and still World Tag Team Champions.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Oh, yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.